There's one thing that this government might have claimed to be good at, and that's competence. Because after all, they think they're born to rule. So maybe they'd be good at it. Have you ever seen a more incompetent, hopeless, out of touch, U-turning, pledge-breaking, make-it-up-as-you-go-along, back-of-the-envelope, miserable shower than this Prime Minister and this government?